All right, it is now Thursday, September 15th. It is about 12:30 in the morning. I got home about 40 minutes ago from being up at St. Charles for Wednesday night racing. First video for qualifying up was going to be vintage buggy. This Saturday, they are having a vintage race for all different kind of classes. It's not my thing, but I do want to try to help pass the word on for that. I didn't know round two, they ran the actual main since there were only two remaining after the first round here. So I'm just going to give the first full qualifying heat for vintage buggy and put that up first here. And then tomorrow morning, I will work on getting the other videos up for the other regular classes. At the completion of the race, I did stick up about a minute, maybe 50 seconds worth of slow motion clips I pieced together. Just a heads up, unfortunately, the way the phone works under slow motion, it creates a real strobe effect with the lights in the building. So if you're interested, they're at the end of the video here.
Thank you. Right now.